a lot of people think A&R is just hearing a song on the radio and being like, that's a good song. Or I saw an artist and he's dope. What people don't understand is once you sign that artist, you have to help them put their project together.
Right.
Make sure that they have the right songs to put out. Then you have to deliver that album. That means get your artist to give you the project to be like, this is it. I'm ready to go in the public with it.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?